हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू योर सर्वोदय आर्ट्स क्लासेस फैमिली। आज हम लोग जेक के द्वारा 11th क्लास इंग्लिश इलेक्टिव का मॉडल सेट जारी कर दिया गया है, आज उसी के बारे में जो है सो चर्चा करेंगे। आपका जो है सो 1 से 5 जो क्वेश्चन है वो आपका पैसेज से दिया गया है। देखते हैं कि द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, द कोकोनट यर्न्ड द निक नेम घोस्ट बिकॉज। द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज बी, इट रिसेम्बल ए फेस। नेक्स्ट सेकेंड क्वेश्चन, पिक द ऑप्शन दैट इज ट्रू एज पर द पैसेज। द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ए, द साइंटिफिक नेम ऑफ द कोकोनट पाम इज कोको न्यूक्यूफेरा। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, कोकोनट इट इज यूज्ड फॉर इट्स। द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज डी, ऑल ऑफ द एबव। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन 4, द पैसेज इम्प्लीज दैट। द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ये कोकोनट पाम आर वैल्यूएबल प्लांट। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन 5, द वर्ड पीथ एज यूज इन द पैसेज मोस्ट नियरली मीन्स। द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज अ हेलमेट। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 6, जो कि आपका अनसीन पोएम से दिया गया है। क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 to 8, जो कि आपका अनसीन पोएम से दिया गया है। देखते हैं नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 6, द टोन इन विच द Child lives is with traffic. The correct option is A, crowded. Next question number 7, in the town the child wishes for. The correct option is C, meadows and lambs. The next question number 8, what does the child dislike? The correct option is A, noise. Next question number is 9, while writing a report narration of the events is done is. The correct option is B, past tense. Next question number 10, reporting of an event is done is in. The correct option is D, the first hand information and third hand information. Next question number 11th, while writing an article each point must be written in a systematic and order. The correct option is A, logical. Next question number 12th, what is written at the beginning of an article? The correct option is A, title. Next question number 13, who call cape for Viborg Y, the lament? The correct option is A, Iona. Next question number 14, according to Mulk Raj, what marks two boundaries between various classes of people? The correct option is C, mosquito. Next question number 15, the peacock gathers his tail to. The correct answer is option number D, turn away. Next question number 16, what is love compared in the poem Let Me Note to the Marriage of True Minds? The correct option is C, both A and B. Question number 17, coming is a poem of 19 lines written by. The correct option is D, Philip Larkin. Next question number 18, what was the yearly birthday present of the mother for 5 successive year? The correct option is £500. Next question number 19. Who is the narrator of the story The Adventure of the Three Gavrils? The correct option is A. Watson. Next question number 20. Who is the mistress Shiny is mother tongue? The correct option is C. Hindi. Next question number 21. Patterns of creativity in a extract from? The correct option is B. Proteus. Next question number 21. Patterns of creativity is an extract from? The option number is B. Truth and beauty. Next question number 22. The phrase self-confession is telephone conversation means? The correct option is D. Introspection. Next question number 23. The poet wants to listen to the sound of conch shell blown only by? The correct option is a triton. Next question number 24. Who is the author of the AGESA bridges? The next question number 24. Who is the author of the essay bridges? The correct option is D. Kumudini Lakhia. Next question number 25. One watchmaker told the author that the watch needed. The correct option is D. All of the above. Question number 26. What does mystic miniature means is the essay My Three Passions? The correct option is A. Union of love. Next question number 27. Reading the work of a good author is a task. The correct option is a pen stacking. Next question number 28. What is the soul of the tribal arts? The correct option is D. All of the above. Next question number 29. The lady in the restaurant wished to have the luncheon. The correct option is D. All of the above. Question number 13. Satyajit was given a warm welcome to by? The correct option is C. Srinath. Next question number 31. The landlady of the protagonist is the third and final continent was? The correct option is B. Mrs. Croft. Next question number 32. Papachi was a N. The correct option is A. Entomologist. Next question number 33. How many men exist the banyan tree according to Dilip Chatterjee? The correct option is A. 50. Next question number 34. Ajmer and the Tigers is a poem. Correct option is a satirical. Next question number 35. What is the name of the fish that Santiago catch in the sea? The correct option is C. Marlin. Next question number 36. Santiago fishes with the body called? The correct option is a monoline. Next question number 37. Monoline's parents refuse to let the body fish with the old man because they believe Santiago is shallow. How does Hemingway translate each word? The correct option is A. Crazy. Next question number 38. What does the Patkoff family brag about? The correct option is D. देयर लाइब्रेरी. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 39, विच रैंक डज राइनाज फादर होल्ड इन द बुल्गारियन आर्मी. द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ए मेजर. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 14, लोका इज ए प्रीटी अंग मेड सर्वेंट इन द हाउस ऑफ. द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ए मेजर पैट कोफ. थैंक ऑल स्टूडेंट दीज वीडियोज एंड चैनल लाइक सब्सक्राइब एंड कमेंट.